BBC Radio Solon celebrating VE Day 75 throughout the day today. It's Jono Holmes with you. Now, for many older service personnel, the cancellation of the events to commemorate and celebrate VE Day 75 has come as a huge disappointment. So, on Hayling Island, a group of people are stepping up to do something really special. And here to tell us more is Hayling Island resident Richard Coates. Good afternoon to you, Richard.
Yeah, good afternoon to you. Nice sunny day down here.
Oh, gorgeous, isn't it? Absolutely fantastic stuff. Hayling Island's got a large number of elderly former service personnel, hasn't it?
That's correct. And at the moment, we're outside of one of the houses of a naval couple, both the husband and the wife serves, and they're just gently coming out to get a bit of a surprise because our local hardware store owner, Rob, has an absolutely superb Elvis Spartan CVRT, which is a combat vehicle.
Wow.
All decked out in flags, and as you can hear, playing the music for them as they step out. And Christian Burgess from Portsmouth Football Club is about to hand them not only their medicines, but he's also got a cream tea specially made by Lloyd's Pharmacy on Hayling.
Wow, this is incredible. So this is all happening right now. We kind of joined you at the right moment then, by the sounds of it. Just explain what's going on. Commentate for us, Richard, if you would.
We might be able, if we're lucky, to get Wallace to tell us. Wallace, do you remember VE Day?
Yes, I do.
You do?
Yeah. Yes.
Can you tell our Radio Southern listeners what it was like for you?
Well, we had these glasses that my father put along the window ledges of the house,
right?
And they were lit up, and we thought it was lovely.
You would do. And what happened to both of you during the war? What were you and Wallace doing?
Well, we slept in an Anderson shelter.
Oh gosh, oh dear.
At night.
And was he in the Navy or the Merchant Navy?
He was in the Merchant Navy.
Oh, excellent.
Although what he was doing, I didn't know him in those days.
Oh, okay. Well, you both came through, and you both looked very well for it, can I say. And thanks very much for sharing this with us.
And we hope you like the cream teas that they provided for you.
Richard, fantastic stuff. That was great, talking to those guys just there. So you've got Christian Burgess with you.
Yeah, do you want a quick word? Christian's just having a word with them.
Yeah, fantastic. I mean, he's come on BBC Radio Solent a few times recently, and we know the great work that he's doing in the community throughout.
Quick word?
Yeah, we'll have a quick word.
Back in his tank, because it's Christian who's going around in the tank.
Oh, of course, we'll have a quick word with Christian. Yeah, love to.
How you doing, UK?
Yeah, very well, thank you, Christian. Great to talk to you again on BBC Radio Solent. So, yeah, it's a great thing that you're doing, and I suppose, you know, it's just fantastic to commemorate this momentous day, isn't it?
Yeah, it's brilliant. The tank and the music add to it, and obviously a fantastic to commemorate war heroes. So. Yeah.
Keep social distancing.
Well, so what do you feel about the 75th anniversary then? It's special.
Hello! Good afternoon. How are you? We've brought you your prescriptions and we've got you some cream teas, courtesy of Lloyd's, on VE Day. We've also come in the tank, I don't know if you saw it.
I did.
Not often you get delivery of prescription and cream tea by a personnel carrier.
Thank you, Portsmouth.
No, no problem. And a Portsmouth player as well, yeah.
Thank you.
No problem at all. Enjoy the cream.
Because we don't want to set up the keep a distance there.
So you were RAF in the wartime?
Not in the wartime, no. She was in Cyprus.
Cyprus?
Yes, and the bombings there and the...
Oh, right, were you?
Yes.
Good gracious.
She's the only woman I was there. The only woman.
Oh! In your element, then?
Absolutely. Do you want a cup of tea or anything?
That's very sweet, my love, but no, thank you.
Do I tell somebody else?
And what you were
were doing on VE Day?
I was a wren.
Oh, you were?
And I had a date.
Right.
You know what I mean.
I think everybody knows what you mean.
We celebrated all day and stood outside the palace of Shadow. Very exciting. I'll never forget it.
I bet you wouldn't. Where were you based during the war as a wren?
Northern Ireland.
Oh, were you?
Yes.
Wow, so you were at the heart of what was happening?
Well, I saw those Atlantic patrols coming. If they sunk a submarine, they flew their flags.
Happy birthday, Dad!
Happy birthday to Dad! Happy birthday to you!
To you!
Happy birthday!
Yeah,
when I blow.
Oh, you've got another one.
Give him two.
Twisted ring.
So, Paras and Royal Horse Artillery?
Yeah.